Sunjuli Singh from World Vision International Nepal. You can see that the people are here in the open space. They are still making tents because they are still traumatized that more earthquake will come. The children, some of the children are affected and they have small injuries. And the community people, they have collected some money and then they cooked up the food and distributed among themselves. There is scarcity of water. And there's a public toilet nearby where all the people are using. Most of the people living around the area and far away are actually coming here because of the tremors that are still going on. Thank you.